What's going on, my unlimited family? King Cuba here, baby, back with another lit video. You already know what time it is, man. Make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe, man. Today we got a new song, new track to react to, man. This one right here, I could not pass up, okay? We talking about one of the greatest lyricists to ever hit the industry, okay? With one of the greatest, I want to say, independent music artists that was in the battle, that's in the battle rap culture. I'm going to say that. One of the biggest trolls of the world, man. You know what I'm saying? We talking about this guy saying he been messed with Diddy and all types of crazy stuff, man. Like, we talking about dope-ass lyricist, though, man. And, man, when I talk about where he went, where he started in the battle rap culture, you know what I'm saying? Coming up to this point, to doing songs with J. Cole, I feel like that's dope. J. Cole is one of the, he's just one of the best to ever do it, man, as far as the industry that we've heard. You know what I'm saying? Got a lot of bars, a lot of stuff to express. You know what I'm saying? Like, we talking about human nature. You know what I mean? We talking about things that really matter. You know what I mean? So, without further ado, this new track, man, we going to react to called A Plate of Collard Greens. A Plate of Collard Greens. I don't know what they mean by this right here, but I do know they say everything that's green is good for you. You know what I'm saying? Even money at times. I'm going to say that as well, man. Something we not going to deny, man. We go, like, come on, let's just keep it real here, man. But yeah, they say this is like one of them songs that J. Cole came with, and, you know, he just rarely missed, man. J. Cole rarely missed. You know what I'm saying? That's not really not one bad album that he really has. You know what I'm saying? His worst album isn't even that bad, right? It's above average as well, in my opinion, anyway. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, we gonna get into it, man, with J. Cole, A Plate of Collard Greens featuring Daylight. Let's get into it, man. Come on. Let's see what they got to talk about. Yeah.
P.I.C. Oh, this shit feel like, you know that feeling when, yeah, just pray for me on the third. It's a body chopped in thirds. I heard a lot of sheep in a circle, and you the goat, the Judas coming and purge. It hurt me every time you splurge. All this time spent, the mindset, the haters. It made me happy knowing they can never touch me. I tackle every goal they made, they think we playing rugby. The rugby and the goals look like a floor at the haunted house. 600,000 on 200 acres. I know it hurt them bad. Paparazzi peek, we close the curtains. I know it hurt them mad. Yeah, it's like a verse that the pastor gave from the pulpit. They mad, adore me, but I ain't here for the bullshit. Never stress who they gon' bless today. I knew I'd get a meal. I came from Section 8, ain't stressed the plate. Yeah, the rest is greatness. It's history in the making. This story he making. Take it to the fact that we was taking places on the trap tag with accidents. And we think that we running shit. Relax and relapse. Dope lift up 100 clips. Some blocks turn hunted. Grow up stunted like Barnum and Bailey. Hard for the babies. Clowning, drowning. They surroundings if I hop out. Backseat of the police car, but never cop out. To know to stop doubting for better days. The sun bright out, children, let it rise. If you hear this, keep your head up, praise. Go.
Come on.
Go. Go. Jermaine is out to be celebrated, paraded out in the streets for days, if not for weeks, for bringing us out the bleakest burning pit. My words are slick when it's my turn to kick. I apply pressure like I'm trained to stop a leak. How vain is my belief to say that I could be the greatest y'all done seen? When my cadence proper from days I laid across the street from these Caucasian neighbors, new kids. kids, I stayed around, not green, and not as mean as my homies that played on Project Swings. But fate is not foreseen. My brain stained and grained with the stories of slain bodies from heinous robberies. The rated R regimes, exchange it off for cream, trick them and went left. They pulling up, shooting like Tatum off a screen. The bibs is due as kids, we knew the way the calls would ring. Since mommy paid them off, we trained to watch the names across the screen. And let collections pass, it's like we failed to make an offering. Gotta channel thoughts, cause damn, the cable off it seems. Deep down I hated Halloween, with all that I have seen. Who needs another way to cause a scream? Dangerous as the king of pop, how well they spin your block. No moves, minimal, smooth criminals. The whole gang doing insane amount of lean. This ain't prescribed, cause there's no doc for pain, they harboring. So pray to God, but it's odd, cause Satan's catered all their dreams. Spillage of malnourished, dehydrated, not a dream. For truth in these flows, food for their souls to make it all serene. Well, here's a plate of collard greens.
Okay. So that was more so that was a conscious rap right there, man. That was a, you know, we talking about the reality of things, you know what I'm saying? Reality of what's going on, you know what I'm saying? It's all about money, you know what I'm saying? It sounds like they pretty much talking about melanated individuals, you know what I'm saying? We, you know, it sounds like they talking about us, you know what I'm saying? The more we get, commit to certain things, the more money they make. See what I'm saying? More money they make, they get out of things, man. You know what I'm saying? I like that right there, man. That's a deep joint right there that you sit back and talk. And I think, like, when we talk about certain rappers who could rap consciously, like J. Cole, Daylight, Black Thought, I want to say Ab Soul, Kendrick Lamar, you know what I'm saying? Nas, the guys who really can rap and take you to a deeper level with stuff, you know what I'm saying? And it's like, it's like who can do it better? You know what I'm saying? And don't get me wrong, you could actually put all them guys together on one track, man. And you really have to sit back and listen. You know what I'm saying? You can't be like a dumbass and be like, well, I want to hear something that's booty shaking and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? That's not what music all about. Sometimes you gotta go into a different lane, avenue, man. And that's what that song brought us, man. And on a conscious level, thinking about certain things, man. Stepping us into reality, man. So I like that, man. I'll probably give it another listen later on today, because I think it was some things that I missed that I didn't understand. I will, you know what I'm saying? We'll keep it real on that part. But hey, still not denying some of the best to ever do it. Like, Daylight got one of the best pens in, as far as like rapping, period. You know what I'm saying? One of the best pens ever. You know what I'm saying? J. Cole, one of the best pens ever. Song makers, whatever, man. But yeah, man, this King Cuba signing out, man. I want to thank you guys for tuning in. Hey, man, make sure y'all drop a comment. Let me know how y'all feel about the song, what y'all rated between 1 and 10, man. You know what I'm saying? And yeah, we're going to talk about it, man. But thank you guys for tuning in. I want to say peace, passion, prosperity, and love. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. If you can't do one, do the other. God loves you.